Welsh.
Good evening, how are y'all tonight?
Good.
It's a real pleasure to be back in this area. I grew up not too far from here over in DeKalb County, where I went to high school. I was born up in North Georgia, and when I graduated from high school, I went to UGA like most everybody in my class, picked up a bachelor's degree in finance, and my lovely bride Susie is with me tonight. I do have a big favor though. Y'all need to pray for me. Our 35th wedding anniversary is the Monday after the convention, and you can imagine how much planning I've done for that. So help me out on that. Anyway, I have four kids, two that are married and have children of their own, and then two that are still at home, a 19-year-old daughter, Grace, who was the 2016 Teenage Republican of the Year, and this summer will be interning. She flies out Wednesday, to intern for Senator David Perdue up in D.C. And then 17-year-old son, Samuel, who's my little guy, he's 6'5", and he is the current second vice chair for the Teenage Republicans. I am the state advisor for the Teenage Republicans, and I just finished a stint as the 12th district chairman, where as that chairman, we were able to knock off and muster the resources we needed to eliminate the last blue dog Democrat in the South, John Barrow, and put Rick Allen in place. So we took the last great seat there, and we were able to do that. And I'm running tonight because I have a plan, and hopefully I'll get to spend a little more time about it. It's on my push card. There are 4 points on my plan to be able to fix the issues that face the party and prepare us for the future. And I humbly and honestly wish for your vote, your support in Augusta in June. Thank you. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you for coming out tonight, because it's in rooms like this all across the country that make the difference. Because on June 3rd in Augusta, you will make a choice, and you will choose the new state chairman. And by default, you will choose the direction of the party for the next 2 years. You are what the Founding Fathers hoped and dreamed of as electors, the electorate. You are educated, you are informed. Most importantly, you're engaged. Over the course of this campaign, I've laid out my plans, I've laid out my skills, my talents, my abilities for you to choose and decide and look at. What you'll find is that when I stand in front of you, or the governor, or the speaker, or the lieutenant governor, or the largest donor this state has, is the same person. There will be no surprises. There is a lot of transparency. I will be the same today, tomorrow, and the next day to you. I promise that. Because together we can make a difference. Together we can move the party to a place it's never been before. You need an inspired leader, somebody that reaches you at the basis levels, somebody that makes you proud to be an American and a Republican. I am that person, I believe, today for this party and where we stand. And I humbly ask for your vote and your support June 3rd in Augusta, because together we can stand tall for Georgia and turn it red. Keep it red.